excited about Jesus. I'm excited because you invited me. That's why I can give honor. I know that the house has been addressed, but I give honor to you, Superintendent, First Lady, and District Missionary. I just thank the Lord for being here on the Fellowship District from my local and to my Evangelist. My head. Y'all know I gotta give honor to him so he don't snatch my license. So I just thank the Lord for being here. The song went forth. Saints going back to Jerusalem. Don't you wanna go? You know I'm sort of tired, but I'm not tired. I worked last night, security, all night long. I slept 45 minutes. The juror told me that I slept 50 minutes. I slept from 7:50 to 8:20. I don't know how many years. Then I went into the court of law, and I had to work a jury trial. I said, well, when I leave court, I'll come here. I'll park. I know where I am. Lucille Avenue is here. Bishop Payton used to have a shop across the street. I'm not lost at 62. I'm not lost. And I went to school around the corner. So I know where I am. I said, when I lay in the car, or if the judge lets out the fire, I get about 2 hours worth of sleep. Well, it didn't happen that way. When I drove up, it was 5:05. But you know what? I'm all right. Those children that died yesterday, saints going back to Jerusalem. I'm not supposed to give y'all a response. That those frat brothers that died up in East Marietta. You know, Marietta, I got the history of Marietta. I've been asking, give me a program. I wanted to know how long have you been the superintendent of the district. Well, I'm gonna go back a little bit further. I remember when Bishop Isley was here. See, I am only 62. I don't look it, but I'm there. I remember when Bishop Husband, see, you got a powerful walk to walk. So you better get up off of those seats. If I'm not tired, you can't be tired. Oh, I should be tired. I can't get up off. And I got to be at work in the morning. They wanted me to come tonight. I said, well, be wise and get a little rest. But I remember when Bishop Husband stepped on, what's the name that's from? Lemon Street. We had to shut the drug house down. And I had never been in the presence of a bishop. We had a street revival. That's our calling. And he came and he preached. Go to Marietta. The housing department is on that street. They shut the housing department down, and now they got to be good housing. I remember when Oscar Freeman, see, I'm giving you your history, so you'll know about the Marietta District. It's power in the Marietta District. The Marietta District Church of God. I remember when Oscar Freeman came forward, and we needed that branch of the NAACP to go. Right. We signed the first national agreement in the history of the nation. You want to read the article? Yeah, no, I'm telling you about your Marietta district, so don't let me come in and praise him more than you. I remember when Bishop Moss paid my fees to run for office. The first time, the first black female to run in Carl County. We walked in with power district missionary. So you gotta keep the power, Evangelist Davis. I saw him in the paper. Yes. A woman. All right, yeah. Samuel, y'all, see, I'm talking to go ahead and talk to these young people. I'm giving you history, yes. So you won't think of that millennial junk there ain't no power in the Marietta District. I'm sitting down. I'm sitting down. I welcome you. I welcome you after that response. Saints going back to Jerusalem. Marietta set the pace. It's a lot of power that came through Marietta. Keep it going. Keep it going. I'm honored that you invited me. Thank you. I hope I did y'all a good one. Bless you.